貧困、お金。
若者はお金が少ない。お金持ってないから大変だと思う。大学行けなかったりするんで。
税金、税金が高い。
非常にセンシティブな話というか、めっちゃむずないですかこの話まず。とりあえず、まあこれから完全に人口が減っていくので、あのお金に困るとか、仕事がなくなるとか、日本の価値が下がっていく。もうこの経済的な部分一択じゃないでしょうか。はい。
How about school? Are there some challenges for students?
人の目を気にすることですかね。
So that puts a lot of pressure on people, or
プレッシャーもそうやし、なんかそんなんなんていうのな、恥ずかしいとか、なんか失敗したらどうしようみたいな。
Most Japanese people doesn't like to appeal yourself. Most Japanese people likes majority, doesn't like some minority. Japanese people likes majority.
You want to be part of a group?
Yeah.
It's very difficult for me.
Yeah.
I learn English. Homework is very difficult.
Yeah.
Many homework.
University study.
University study.
Graduation. In my university requires TOEFL IBT the 80 points for graduation. So it is hard for me and for us. So.I have to do lots of study. Yeah, it can be hardest problems or difficulties. But in terms of appearance or gender, at least in my university, there are no discrimination. And yeah, they have freedom of appearance or clothes or nails or hairstyle or gender.